Alrighty, hello everyone. I do apologize for the sudden end of the stream. Apparently my internet got unplugged by accident and had to wait for everything to reconnect again. So I do apologize for that. And then I had to take care of some other stuff, so we're gonna try and pick up where we were on our patrol. I mean, we're here at Highway Post 1 now, so there's not really much we can do there. So now I gotta open everything back up again now. Yay. That was not fun. I was wondering why Mike wasn't answering me. It's like, what the hell? Oh, man. So yeah. Yep. Let me go and pop the chat out on YouTube here. So yeah, that was fun.
Sheriff's office, if it's at our impound, and see what the 28 is for you, sir.
That would be awesome.
Do you have a make and model of the vehicle?
The blue Subaru WRX, I think.
Copy, that's what I thought it was. I'll check as soon as I get back to station.
Alright, set my call sign, 5 David 174. I'm gonna change my work outfit though.
David 360, did that trooper that wanted to meet me here at Bolingbroke?
57572, go ahead.
You have a rough EDA. I've got your suspect out here.
Sorry, 10-9?
Do you have an ETA? I've got your guy out here.
It's about 3 to 4 mics. Coming up to Rabbit. 10-4.
Excuse me.
Jeez. Lutron is 800. Were you guys looking for the 1028 on that Subaru?
Yeah, that's gonna be an A firm. K930 is requesting it.
10-4. You could look it up in CAD. It should be it's registered to a Jerry Thomas. Blue Subaru WRX.
5572, K930. Python 572-3 Charles 800.
Go ahead.
Now, if you just want a 21, the info you just relayed over to K930, he'll appreciate it.
Good
just moving out of the way here.
10-30, was I being called?
So I can adjust my lights.
Yeah, 5 times 972, getting 30. Yeah, that's an affirm. I just, 3 Charles 800 is gonna, 21 need some information about your vehicle.
Okay, I copy. You're gonna get a 21 here in a minute.
Charlie 568 to K930.
Hi, sir.
Are you still gonna need that 28, sir, or did you already get it?
I would love it. What's that? What is it?
Oh, stand by. I'm at station now.
Okay.
Through Charlie 568 to K930. I have the 28 here, sir.
Send it.
1, Nora, Yankee, 85, Oscar. Actually, my apologies, that's going to be a 0, George Romeo.
1, November, Yankee, 850, George Romeo. I copy. Thank you so much.
Absolutely, not a problem, sir.
I think I'm all set now. Jeez.
Blue Whiskey 360 returning tonight.
Friday 174, 1041 tonight. Everyone, now that we are back on patrol, we brought out the 2022 Chevy Tahoe for our patrol. Again, we are going to stay in the northern part of the state. We are going to avoid anything in the city unless we are the only units that are available. Of course, my character's getting thirsty now. Go figure. And of course, we'll eat something too.
Black Caprice, 20 is going to be 4 Golf Whiskey, 332 Lima Foxtrot. Offer is going to be a Tom Ivan Jack. It's going to be a white male with a black pullover sweatshirt, black pants, white Nike shoes. It's going to be one in connection to 2 counts of robbery and 1 time stealing and eluding.
Oh, lovely. Alright, so now we got the Bolo plate locked in, so if we do come across it, the ALPR system will notify us immediately and we'll pull the vehicle over and get some additional units. Excuse me. Okay, we got a local Granger just off-roading it. lights out here, man.
Central 800, can I get an additional unit to a 1011 at postal 629 on Route 68? I have a motorcycle, one type of occupant. I got clocked at 105 miles an hour.
3 Whiskey 360, Act 1097 to you.
I really need to rebind that. Jeez. Down the city. I'm up here in the county. I ain't going down to the city. Westview Mountain Drive. Okay. Excuse me. Mm-hmm. Heritage Way. It's literally right down here. Jeez. Hey, you see that red truck over there?
Yeah, I see him. So what had happened was a brain issue was going around.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess it was for me, and I get in my car and it throws me around, and then I get out of my car and he tells me to get his, and it threw him
okay.
around. So we're kind of in the process of giving him a tow truck.
Okay.
Weirdest thing I've seen all day. Not gonna lie. Must have been that sandwich that was stuck in my hand for no reason.
Don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. It was weird. But
must
I guess he
must
has
have had
to-
some sticky buns on it or something.
I guess so. It had blood on it, like all over after I was done.
Good boy.
Oh yeah, no, I know.
Okay, well,
but,
I'll leave it to it.
You know, yeah, he's got a tow truck on the way.
Oh God, we get in the car at the same time. Oh man, just in sync. Don't you dare start doing that, freeze frame on me now. Watch for stopped vehicles, indeed. Yes, that's going on to the track over there. I don't want to go there. here comes a whole line of trucks. Oof. Okay. Okay, he did loop that way.
K9301, if there's any available units in North Ops, we're really hurting down here. We've got three priorities going on. Can we get more assistance down here, please?
5 Victor, 5 Victor, can you head that way? Where do you need me at?
Copy, there's a pin and button Los Santos Freeway. I think it's 190. There's a call at the airport, and then there is a shooting that occurred at 249 Alpha.
I'm over 97 Pack Button, we'll go from there.
Affirm.
3 Whiskey 360, I'll head southbound to assist with those calls in about 5 mics.
K931, is there any FD able to activate?
Clear, away.
Jeez, I'm the only highway unit up here in the north. Good lord.
unit to 9.
What's up, Curtis?
Go.
What's up, Pancakes? Why did my radar lock someone at 114 miles an hour? Oh, wait, never mind. That's right, those units are spawning down to the city. I'm staying up here in the north because my frames don't do so well. Oh my god, Coyote just got annihilated. Oh yeah. Yeah, your traffic population density, man. Better turn those down, otherwise you're gonna have locals just crash into each other nonstop.
6-6 return and show.
I hate it when the headlights get stuck on, damn it. Whatever. I guess they could be more parking lights, I guess. Thank you. range come big storm pass, eh? I don't know what storm you're talking about. I know Dev said they changed the restart times to like 3 a.m. in the morning. End of the month. Yeah, we'll see what happens. And the server's not even fully optimized. Since this is all just mock patrols right now. So that way we can see how performance and whatnot affects people.
Clear Whiskey 360, returning to northbound.
So maybe once the server fully gets released, I'm not sure what thing's gonna happen, so yeah. Ooh. Yeah, everyone's all the way down the city. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 and 8. Yeah, they're half the department is in the southern state right now. I am literally the only Iowa unit up here in the north. And there's no one up in Polito. Oh no. Alright, let's go. Ooh. into the madness tonight? Huh? Excuse me. Oh, get any madness tonight? Not really. I was streaming earlier and then my internet got unplugged by accident, so had to wait a bit for it to fully reconnect and whatnot, so the stream got restarted again. I want my house. I want my house there, man. I hope they make a house out of that one. Cause then I could just jog down to the office. Maybe. Now I'm getting some units out here in the northern state. Thank you. there's our little daycare center right there. Let's see. Which one do I want to bring out now? Let's bring out the 18 charger. I need to get my personal car, man. to do, what to do, what to do. These hubcaps looking pretty good right now. All right, so I got one, two, and myself up here. Got at least one down here. Which is good. And the rest of them are all the way down here in the city. Thank you. no idea what you're doing. That is a nice car right there. What's up with these pumps? Do they not work? Guess not. So I gotta go up to the other one. Fill her up. I love the FTO patches, man. They just make me feel good. Thank you. Dole Patrol now. Eh, I guess we could head down towards the city. Nah, I'm gonna stay up here in the county. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. We're staying up here in the county. Because I'm not about to lose my frames. Not down the city. Excuse me. there's a deputy up here. I wonder who that is. Is that Mike? I bet it's Mike. So I guess we'll just sit here for a few minutes. Give me something, please. much I can do right now. I actually would like to go check out that cheap used car lot. At least see what kind of car they have. Say he's out on Seaview right now.
Detroit 568 to the air unit. What's 20?
We're at a 916 Seaview Road. Or past the airfield or not.
Copy, I'm turning.
Coyote. He lucked out, Coyote boy.
I've been coming from the north side of Grape Scene. Just around.
Detroit 568, did he van right onto Jode, or did he continue down Seaview?
You can see it on your mini map there that we're on Grape City Main Street right now. We're going north, we're at 914.
Copy, I hear you and see you on the main map.
Violations of charges is passing on double yellow twice, running two stop signs, and running a red light, and then speed over 90. And pass on the slow shoulder.
Detroit 568, I've got him. Highway unit, go ahead and pull over behind me.
Highway 583.
Detroit 568, 1011, 912. Grape City Main Street on a green, old-style Ford pickup truck. Unknown number of occupants. I have 132 with me. Through Charlie 568 to the air unit. If you just want to stay overhead in case he takes off.
Just stage right over here. I'll stage right here just in case he does. And if he gets the jump on him. Maybe they are gonna restart? Mm-hmm. should be good down there, so. I need to get to bed anyway because I gotta pick my mom and brother up from the airport tomorrow, so I wanna get some sleep. Oh dear, don't get hit by a car. Jeez. But I gotta take my grad to work in the morning, so. Yeah, and that would probably be a good stopping point anyway. Oh, don't you dare rear-end me, please, for the love of God. Let's go, people. Just go. That light ain't gonna stay green forever. Jeez. Locals are still playing bumper cars. Okay, whatever. Alrighty, so we can go ahead and put the car back. And we're gonna head inside. do, 174, 1042, 107. Great, so I can't even go back there. Wow. Okay, whatever. Alright, well, that is going to do it for us today, guys. I hope you guys had a good time. Don't know when we'll be back, but I have a big trip coming up this Friday, so I may try and squeeze a stream in or two. I don't know. But I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your night, and hopefully I'll see you guys again next time before the big flight. And if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel, hit that bell notification to get notified when we go live, upload content, and just have some fun. So have a good night, everyone, and I will talk to you all later.